Okay, we have a winner for 50 bar dollars. And once again, the title of champion, Wayne the Main Brain
yes.
McLean.
Success!
Oh, so now it's the Main Brain. What, you think you're so much better than we are?
Because I am. I won. I'm perfect in all ways.
Yep, except for that afro. Plus, you got bad zits, boy.
Well, I got those on purpose.
You need a buffer.
Come on, y'all. We're never coming back to this bar again.
Wait. You will wait. And you will hang out with Wayne. Wayne does have bar dollars.
Look, just answer me this one question.
Yeah, what's wrong with your hair?
Well, that really wasn't a question.
So it is grass.
Damn.
I'm eating it.
Is that all brain?
It's the biggest one you've ever seen. Go ahead. Ask forth your question to the all-knowing Wayne, and Wayne shall deliver unto you the answer of correctitude, regardless of your limited ability to comprehend it.
Okay. What did you put for the final question?
The Backstreet Boys.
Roger, what? Your hair is good to eat.
All the questions are merely illusions created by Wayne, just like this booth. Ned Hastings, our host, and the hot, moist meat on your friend's wings.
So that's why he never gets full.
Well, he's a glutton. And that bill is very real. You need to pay me right now.
Man, what is your problem?
Oh, people are jealous of my ability to put them down. It brings me great joy, but no tail, if you understand the vernacular.
Well, look, we all have our problems with women, but we don't just create some fake situation to try and attract girls.
Because you can't!
You don't rub it in, okay? We know.
That's all you know.
Look, why don't you just make yourself a girlfriend if your brain is so damn advanced?
Well, I did.
Good, then go.
Well, I will.
And take your damn girlfriend.
I will. She's with me. Stop looking at her.
Hey, quick question here. What happened to the ball?
It's gone, Carl. What do you think happened to it?
Hey, should we just say? Because he's getting eaten by aphids.
Nah, he'll get a ride.